no problem.
While Thomas was away at York, Percy looked after Annie and Clarabel and took most of Thomas's trains. Daisy ran the fast one, which connected with Gordon's Express at the junction. This made her feel very important. "It shows how the Fat Controller depends on me," she told the others. Toby was in charge of the goods trains and ran down to the harbour. He enjoyed that. His stone trains were dealt with by Mavis, the diesel belonging to the quarry company.